Jackson police are also investigating after a woman is shot during an attempted robbery Saturday night. Police say the woman was approached by an armed man and a woman who demanded her purse. Well, she wouldn't give it to him, so they shot her. Suspects ran from the scene. That woman listed in critical but stable condition.